Since ancient times, rivers have been the location of human settlement. For example, the Nile, the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, the Indus, the Huang, the main reasons for this are as follows. Rivers are the source of fresh drinking water. The floodplains of rivers provide areas of rich, fertile alluvial soils. Even today, regions like the North China Plain are intensively farmed. Rivers have also provided transport routes since ancient times. Rivers also provide food from activities such as fishing. In modern times, rivers have been used for other purposes as well. The energy produced from large volumes of moving water has led to the building of hydroelectric power dams, such as the giant Three Gorges Dam in China. The tourist industry uses rivers for scenic cruises. Unfortunately, rivers have also been seen as a convenient way of waste removal. This has led to many rivers becoming very polluted. Some industries choose to locate their factories on the flat floodplains of estuaries. Estuaries are ideal for many industries such as oil refineries, as they have easy access to the sea for transporting their goods. The land is flat, cheap, and easy to reclaim. Usually, a local labour source is not too far away. The shipbuilding industry is also located on the estuaries of many great rivers. For example, the large Guangzhou shipyards in China are located on the Pearl River.